Grammy winner, morning radio show host, and now author Erica Campbell has a new book, a new single out. The message, you're never alone.
And she's going to talk about it all with us, but first, a big performance.
I think it's me that I've been lying to about what I've been going through, putting all the blame on you. And I pretend to fix it on my own, placing myself upon your throne. I did this to myself and by myself alone. And if I'm honest, I know that my life's been slowly falling under the weather. Lord knows that I'm praying and believing for healing. Said I'm praying and believing for healing. Said I'm praying and believing for healing. Years go on and days keep floating by, losing so much more than time, but lives and souls and hopes and people left behind. Boys are growing into angry men, girls grow up just wondering what's real in love and life. What do we believe in? But we all know this world's been slowly falling under the weather. Lord knows. It came across my mind, and I want you to know I'm praying, believing for every troubled mind, every broken heart. I'm praying. He's away with the clay. You gave us authority so we can defeat.
For everyone.